Hi, this is Deborah at the Labyrinth, and we're going to be doing the tarot card of the day for the week of October 5th. So let's see what we've got for Monday. Well, Monday we have a card of work. This is the Emperor, and this is a card of authority. It's a card of job. It's a card of power. It's also a card of having a little bit of restriction so that you can go forward, because uncontrolled growth equals chaos. So it is control. So for Monday, we have control over ourselves, as well as control as much as we can over our environment. On the physical plane, if you're looking for a job, it shows a job opportunity here, or working for yourself, having a business, because that's authority also. So on Monday, it is a card of taking control over the situation. Now on Tuesday, that's really good. We've got the World. Now the World represents a satisfactory conclusion to the cycle that you're in. And it's also a card of movement and changes, because whenever you have an ending, you have a new beginning. On the physical plane, it could mean change of residence or changes in the home, such as doing something structurally, adding or taking away, or cosmetics. Now, so this is telling me so far on Monday, we have taking control of situation and also work. And then on Tuesday, we have a satisfactory conclusion. So if anyone out there is looking for work right now, it shows that it is successful on Tuesday. So you should hear something on Tuesday for any efforts that you've made to find employment. Now, Wednesday here, we have the Moon. Now, that's a card of illusion and delusion and high emotion. It's also a card of a fog in front of you, either within or without, but it is high emotion. So on Wednesday, we have, okay, look out for, look at things as how they are, not how you want them to be or how they should be or could be. So on the physical plane, if you are looking for work and you do get a job, make sure that you ask all the questions that you need to, so that nothing is thrown in your face later and make you go, oh crap, what happened with that? Make sure that you figure out what is going on with that. Also here with the control issue, it shows a satisfactory conclusion to controlling the emotions, to staying in the middle, not pulling too far to the right or to the left with your emotions, gaining control over your emotions, which that's always very helpful, because you don't want to really make decisions based on emotion. You want to do it with logic, because sometimes our emotions are not correct. And then we don't look at what's going to happen if we do that. We just do it. And sometimes it's not a good thing to do. So you want to keep the emotions in check. Now on Thursday, we have here challenges and another job offer if you're looking for work. This is also a card of society, structure, and institutions, doctors, lawyers, teachers, cops, healthcare support, business, or business administration. So it looks like here on the physical plane on Monday, we have work or working for yourself, a satisfactory conclusion, a lot of illusion and delusion on Tuesday. And then on Thursday, we have challenges. So if you're going to go into business for yourself, if you look at it this way, you're going into business for yourself, and yes, you decide to do it, and it's already decided. Now it's high emotion and a lot of illusion and delusion with that. And now we've got some challenges. That has to do with work. If you're working for someone else, it shows another job offer here. So you've got one job coming in on Monday. Tuesday, you get the okay. And then, of course, on Thursday, you get another job offer. If you want to look at it another way, this is also a card of doctor. So if anyone there is dealing with health problems or issues, it shows that you take control of the situation and you do move forward with it. Even though you're upset, you do get medical care. So that's very, very positive. So far we've got some good things. It's up and down, but it ends up okay. Now, on Friday, we have a card of whatever's not working is going to fall for good reason. We've got the Tower. This is a card of destruction of false hopes and ideas, light at the end of the tunnel, doing away with bullshit, seeing where you're going, and also inspiration, and a great opportunity to rebuild that foundation. So this looks like to me, on one level, of doing away with a health problem, because the person takes control of it. It is a satisfactory conclusion. They're very emotional over it. We've got a doctor here, and then we have a breakthrough. This could be on the physical level or also on the mental, emotional level. Then we've got, as far as moving with job, it shows a breakthrough with job. It shows another job offer coming in and maybe say, well, that's really not working for me right now. I'm not going to take that, because that's what this is looking. It's also, if you want to start your own business or get something off the ground, maybe it's not going as fast as you want it to. So you're going to have a breakthrough with that, because whatever's not working will fall. So it looks like this week we've got a lot of up and down energy here. We've got a lot of energy that is, it's like juggling three balls in the air kind of a thing while you're skipping and chewing gum. But whatever it is, once this card lands with this breakthrough, with this, with the foundation falling, you're going to start to see a new foundation being built. And I'm just going to throw one card here just for the heck of it to see. Yeah, look at that. We've got the sun. So whatever is going on here for this week, don't lose faith here on Friday. You're going to be like, oh, what's happening? The very next day, we've got a success card. So all this up and down, all this up and down is going to work itself out. And everything will land the way it's supposed to, and it will be successful no matter what endeavor, whether it's you looking for work, whether if it's you, it's also change of residence here for someone that maybe they were in a marriage that is now ending. It does show that. It could be a breakthrough with that. It could go one way or the other, but it looks like a desire to move out or someone else moving out. But it's ending up okay. It shows success. So hang on. It's like a roller coaster, but you're going to land on your feet. That's what this is telling me. So everyone out there that can relate to this is going to have a pretty busy week emotionally, but try to see things realistically instead of how you want them to be or how they should be or could be. That will save you this high emotion here, because this is the only card that's really out of whack. That and the tower kind of go together. So if you kind of curb the emotion or the illusion or the delusion and see things how they really are, you won't face this tower later on. So try to get a hold on the emotion. But in either case, everything's going to be okay. If anybody has any questions or any comments, please leave them below. Also, subscribe if you would like. And you're able to reach me here at the Labyrinth from Monday through Saturday, 10 a.m. until 7 p.m. And starting in November, we are open on Sundays from 12 to 5 until May. And thank you, and have a wonderful week.